Hi, and welcome to ClickFix. This video will demonstrate how to synchronize users from multiple domains that are members of an Active Directory Universal Group. Since the September 2020 release of ClickSense, it is now possible to sync users belonging to multiple domains with a single user directory connector, which simplifies administration. Let's start by opening Active Directory Domains and Trust and check our current setup. Here we have the root forest domain called domain.local, and a trusted domain2.local domain. Each domain has its own set of users that need to be synchronized with ClickSense. An important requirement for ClickSense to work with multiple domains is the full bidirectional trust enabled between the domains. Here we create an Active Directory Universal Security Group called ClickSense Users and add users from both domain.local and domain2.local. Next, on this newly installed ClickSense server without any synchronized users or directory connector, we'll create a new advanced LDAP connector. In this example, we'll name a domain to match the domain name where the group was created. Uncheck the box Sync User Data for existing users so that we can import new users into ClickSense. Then for host, set the domain that hosts the global catalog server containing the AD group. We will use the default global catalog LDAP port 3268. Make sure to set up with a Windows account that has proper permissions to access directory information in Active Directory. The base DN here is important and should include both domains. Otherwise, only users under the DN specified will be retrieved. In this example, we set it to DC equals local, which both domains are found under. We will pick the default page size of 2000 results per sync request. Then set an LDAP filter to load users from the specific Active Directory group we created earlier. For more information on setting LDAP filters, take a look at this knowledge base article in Click Community. As our final step, change in directory entry attribute for user identifier from the general LDAP standard INET org person to the Active Directory standard person as the identifier for users. Apply the settings and start the sync task. We see that the new users are then imported from both example domains. If you'd like more information, take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in the Click Product Forum on Click Community, or search for answers using the new Search Unify tool. It searches across our knowledge base, Click Help, Click Community, Click YouTube channels, and more, all from one place. Also, check out the support program space. Here, you can learn directly from Click experts via support webinar, like Techspert Thursdays, and don't forget to subscribe to the support updates blog. Thanks for watching.
Nailed it.